Alright, so today we're going to be doing an oil change to this Mark 1 Lavit 16 valve, aka the yellow bucket. Yeah.
This thing's such a piece of shit. You probably have a friend who thinks one of these cars is cool, but it's not. Pretty damn shitty.
That was hella loose.
Oh my god, a Rolex. Is it real?
Yeah, bro. 90 bucks on AliExpress.
That sounds authentic. It's like that, you motherfucking bitches. Yeah, that's my mo. She educated a whole bunch of you old raggedy ass niggas. Every time you buy a classic car, you always learn interesting little things about it. Like, for example, this one had probably 2.5 quarts of oil in it total. Well, it's probably about a good time to swap it out. Alright, so we're going to be using a man filter, and then another thing that's good to keep in mind is you should really be replacing your drain plug every so often. Every oil change, some people do it every other oil change, but basically you're gonna want to get those replaced because the threads will actually strip after a while, so good to keep in mind.
And the crush washers.
Oh yeah, and they come with new crush washers.
So the filter is down here, and you really need to try to get a filter wrench from O'Reilly's or AutoZone to take it off. Well, shit.
Filter. I mean, at least they use good filters. You don't need that low tool. Low tool's dope though.
You gotta wrap it on good. Wait, why do you need to do this again?
Oh, it just helps it seal.
Makes sense, huh?
Yeah, bro. Swag.
So we're gonna screw in the filter. You don't want it to be way too tight. Otherwise,
want it to be way too tight. Bro.
And there you go. Now we're putting in the drain bolt. You want to torque this down to 30 foot pound, whatever. Whatever that shit is.
So, recycle your oil, save the planet. Even though you have a Volkswagen, you still care about the environment.
Go to the and you give a shit to the guys at Jiffy. You might be asking about it, but
can you give it to O'Reilly's too?
Yeah.
AutoZone?
Maybe. Names. IDK, bro.
It's
see the washer is crushed. That's why you should always get new crushed washers.
Yeah, it was hard to tell from that, but it's pretty much done.
Shoot us an email if you want this for free.
Check for leaks.
Whipping the labbit.
Yep.
So this car has a Mark II GTI engine, which is the 16 valve 2 liter. So it puts out good power for a light car like this. And this guy doesn't seem to know how to put it in reverse. They push it down and then left.
Okay.
Yeah.
Noob. I'm used to Honda shifters.
Noob. Ricer. GTFO and make a right.
Shit. Alright, that's first gear. Goddamn.
Holy signal, please. Don't be that fucking. This is Highway 99 in Seattle. It's very ghetto. Don't ever come to this area.
Highway 99 is a fucking sewer, bro. This car has no power steering, so...
So you gotta be jacked to drive this.
Yeah, it's an arm workout.
Yeah.
Basically, I'm getting a lesson in classic Volkswagen plus manual steering.